Okay.
Let's say Ohm's law, and that's B equals L times R.
Who's Ohm?
George Simon Ohm was a German physicist born on March 16, 1789, in Erlangen, Bavaria, who invented the electrochemical cell. And that's his equation.
Ohm's law states that the electric current flowing through a given resistance is equal to the applied voltage divided by the resistance, or for general application to alternating current circuits where inductances and capacitances, as well as resistances, may be present. The law must be amended to impedance. There are conductors in which the current that flows is not proportional to the applied voltage. These do not follow this law and are called Ohmic conductors.
Yeah.